How did last night go?
Oh, I don't know. I don't think online dating's for me.
What makes you say that?
Oh, I don't know. I think I would just rather meet someone and then get to know them like at a bar or something.
Was she a bitch?
No, not at all.
Because from what you showed me, it looked like she had one of those quiet bitchy types, you know, like rolling her eyes or muttering grammar corrections under her breath or something like that.
Well, she wasn't a bitch. She was actually very nice.
Too nice.
No, not too nice. She was had an amazing personality.
Was she ugly?
No, she was gorgeous. I showed you her profile.
Well, then I don't see what the problem is here, Craig. You said you don't think online dating's for you, but it sounds like you had an incredible time on your online date.
Yeah, but...
Oh, Craig, you are driving me nuts here. If she was gorgeous and great, then what the hell is the
okay,
problem?
Okay. She didn't have a hand. A hand, like her arm. It just ended in kind of a like. Oh, come on, Mark. I know you know what I'm saying.
I have so many feelings about what you just said.
Oh, come on, man.
My body has literally stopped working.
Can we not make jokes about this right now?
I don't
want
to say my body's been crippled. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be fucked up.
Oh, now you're laughing at me?
No, I'm not laughing at you. I'm just shocked, is all.
You're shocked.
Yeah, I mean, okay, so wait. Tell me how this... What the fuck? How did this even... Okay, so wait, just tell me.
Okay, we met outside the restaurant.
And you didn't see that she was
missing? No, I didn't see, Mark! I mean, please, will you let me finish? I mean, we send the waiter away 3 times, and by the 3rd time, we decide to choose some appetizers, but the menu's like that thick, trick, foldable kind, and I see her, you know, trying to keep it open with the one hand. I'm giggling. You know, I think this is adorable. Why doesn't she just use her other hand? So I say,
no.
Hey, why don't you use your other hand? This is fucked up. No, I'm fucked up for this to bother me like it does. Because she's great. No, she's more than great. She's perfect. She's absolutely perfect.
She just doesn't have a hand.
She just doesn't have a hand.